Hi, welcome to App Store Domination. Let's get to work. One night, a man was searching for his keys under the streetlight. Suddenly, a policeman appeared and asked him, "What are you searching for?" "I'm searching for my keys," he said. So both of them started searching for the keys. At one point, the policeman asked the man, "Are you sure you lost your keys around here?" Well, the other man said, "No, of course not. I lost them in the park." "Then why are you searching them under the streetlight?" "Well, this is where the light is." So the policeman gave him a flashlight and asked him to go and search for his keys in the park. So, this is what the App Store domination is all about. Most marketeers or developers start searching for their keys, start building their app business in the wrong way. They are trying to do it as most people do. They just want to create one app, they want to work on it for half a year, and they just want to wing it and hope for the best when they launch on the App Store. Well, App Store domination is your flashlight. You want to go out in the park and search for your keys. You will get your help with App Store domination with your flashlight. Now, this is a 30 days challenge, so go ahead and subscribe down below and find your keys for your app business success. Let's get to work.